his first goal direct from a free kick this season. And I think it's his 30th attempt, and it's something special.
United again, Hargreaves. That's dangerous. Oh, would you believe it? Ronaldo found the ball, drifting straight onto his thigh. He looked to see if the offside flag went up. It didn't. He scored again.
No, it certainly wasn't offside. Good play from Owen Hargreaves. Wasn't able to cross it behind the defence to begin with. He cuts back onto his left foot, and Ronaldo just drifts into that far post. But I don't know if they, well, I don't think they know he's behind him. They should do. Pantel is the last man. Tompkins actually duck out of the way.
Now Di Maria. Oh, it's a wonderful header. It is a truly wonderful header. The man nurtured by Manchester United has hurt Manchester United. Cristiano Ronaldo, 1-1.
Now they swap wings, Di Maria though. And I don't know how long he hung in the air there. It was Michael Jordan-esque. He got so... He left Patrice Evra absolutely no chance. You can see him there. A respectful celebration. But the cross is fantastic.
I like Cannizzaro's position. Up behind the goal.
Just on the outside of the post.
Ronaldo to hit it.
Oh, brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. We are witnessing an exhibition tonight. And Cristiano Ronaldo has provided one of the best moments so far.
Well, wait to see this. And this is the angle as well from behind the goal. Look at the dip and the swerve. And Cannizzaro didn't even move. I mean, absolutely everything right. But the ball, once it got over the wall, didn't half move. Just here.
Too far for Ronaldo to think about it.
Oh! Absolutely sensational! He went through Almunia, beaten for pace. And Manchester United have, and Cristiano Ronaldo has matched to leave Arsenal.
Well, listen, I think the goalkeeper's canoe was terrific as well in the first leg. He kept his team in it. I think he gets caught here. I mean, it's a fantastic strike. But I think he should be dealing with that. I think he should be working his feet better, getting across and timing that around the post. Take nothing away from Ronaldo. We know he can strike him. Probably the best in the world at it. I think the keeper's caught.
Ronaldo. They all back away from him again, and he shoots. Oh, he's got it. A second goal. A thunderbolt from Ronaldo. Real Madrid are looking unbeatable here. We knew on. Through the goalkeeper, might just be a little disappointed. Those mighty legs of Cristiano Ronaldo. Well, Fernandes will be disappointed about that. That's all of 35, 36 yards. You can see there that the ball starts to twist and turn in the air. But...
Now Ronaldo. Long way out.
What a goal! Not too far out for him. On a night when Manchester United had to score, they have scored inside 6 minutes. It's the player from Portugal who has hammered it in here in Porto and hammered Manchester United into an early lead.
Well, stand up, be counted. It's a shout to Cristiano Ronaldo from a lot of Manchester United fans. And he has just stood up and said, I am here. This is a big stage. My team need a result. Well, this is what I'm capable of. That is absolutely stunning. I mean that. The distance that he has hit that from, and Hilton has absolutely no chance. It's an unbelievable start for both the club and the player.
Well, one or two things were said quite publicly by Alec Ferguson about Cristiano Ronaldo.
Look at the centre of goal. Perhaps a turn is on a back heel from Cristiano Ronaldo. That is a fantastic goal from Cristiano Ronaldo. Such invention, such creativity, and it trickles through past the goalkeeper, and Cristiano Ronaldo adds to his goal tally for the season. The current Pichichi gets his 29th of the league season, and has scored an absolute screamer from around this distance, right in the top corner. This man is capable of anything.
Wayne Rooney standing there more out of hope than expectation.
Will they keep it down? Or has he got enough for him to get up and over? I bet he might keep it down.
Here he comes.
Oh my word! Can you believe the genius of this man? What a hit! David James stood like a statue, and already United are two up, both from Cristiano Ronaldo.
Well, you look at David James, you hold your hands up and you say, unstoppable. Unstoppable. I thought he might have kept that low. He doesn't. Even I don't know what he's going to do. That is tremendous, that. That is tremendous. Look at the power. Oh, different class. He was coming watch him in his own.